Honestly, I didn't have a lot of work to do there. The writing for Dagon was so fun and spot on that once you learn the lines and then once you put on the kit, you know what I mean? Put on the armor and the weapons and the bow and the double elven blades and stuff, that kind of fills in all the gaps. So I learned the lines and then I got suited up and you realize very quickly who your character is. And especially, again, being on set with other awesome actors, Adam especially, who plays Thane, such a funny guy. No disrespect to the ladies. Very funny in their own right. We had many laughs together. But anybody who knows Adam will tell you that he's a riot. He's so much fun. So I was never in a bad mood, which is a very rare thing on a movie set where you can say you were constantly in a good mood. I was. We were freezing our butts off, but we had a blast. And always being in a good mood with very witty one-liners to say, and being able to play this character who's all charming and ladies' man and all about the treasure and the gold and going on the mission, and he's very focused on himself. It just kind of all comes together. So I appreciate the compliment, but the answer is I didn't have a whole lot of work to do there. It was kind of done for me, and I got to play around. Now in movie two, getting ahead of myself, there were a few scenes where at that point I knew Dagon very well, and they graced me with an opportunity to improv a few scenes, and so maybe that applies more to that. But again, the same thing. It just you get to know this character. You're living him and breathing him 12 hours a day, and you have good writing and great other actors to play off of. So I didn't have a lot of work to do there. I was very spoiled, but I'm glad it came off, and I hope you guys liked it.